Hey there. I wanted to take today and just send a heartfelt thank you to all of you who have reached out after the premiere of the interview that Bethany Leger released last week on Stop the Shunning. That was just such a, it was a warm welcome to me. And it made me feel good about telling my story, and I'm so appreciative that so many of you reached out on her channel and on mine to express appreciation, and on Reddit and YouTube, everything. It was really, really good to see that so many of you, the story really resonated with you, and so many of us have so much in common, not just our path of leaving Jehovah's Witnesses, but also like there were so many of you that were my age, ladies, my age. There were so many of you that were doulas. That was a lot of fun. And a lot of you who had similar family experiences, and just there were so many little synchronicities that were fun to hear about. So thank you. But most especially, I would like to send the biggest thank you to Bethany and to John. John Leger is Bethany's husband, and he is has his channel is EXJW Analyzer, and so they have been doing this a lot longer than I have, and it was through their generosity and invitation that I had the opportunity to tell my story. And as much as I think all of us love hearing the stories, and it is definitely it is a labor of love that we tell our stories, because they're stories that are helpful. There is such a big labor of actually being the interviewer and then the person who is responsible for all of the editing. That, I think, there's a lot of people that have a lot of YouTube channels, myself included, that are not fabulous at this editing part yet, as you might have noticed. but we do have the heart. Bethany and John spent hours, y'all, more than 24 hours, significantly more than 24 hours just on the editing. So the day that Bethany and I got to sit and visit with one another, we did like an hour and 45 minutes of filming, and they had to edit that down into, you know, 55 minutes, something that's, you know, between 30 minutes and more than an hour, just for audience retention. So respect for you, but also for them to have to use the kind of discernment to edit out parts of the story that I know all of you have questions. You want to know more details. And, you know, in our time together, I got to tell more details, but it takes a critical eye and ear to be able to, with love and care, edit out parts that just make things, as Bethany so lovingly put it to me, all spaghetti. And I know that it resonates with me, because I do, you know, I do love to tell a story, but it's more like a story like we're sitting in a coffee shop together. And that's the way a lot of my videos, I know they are, maybe including this one. But I appreciate your love in forgiving me that kind of little thing that I have. But it was truly, I thought, so well done, the way that they were able to, you know, piece the story together. And of course, there are more details, and I promise that I will get those details shared with all of you, because those of you who want to hear it, I am here to share my story, and I hope that you will do that too. But anyway, I just, I went from having 86 followers to having over 200 followers in just less than even a week. So that was really exciting for me. And some of my videos that had you know, less than 100 views. You know, when I first started doing this and I woke up and there were 17 people that watched my video, it was really exciting to me. And now almost all of them have over 200 views, which for me, I mean, this is really new for me, y'all. That's just such a big deal. And I just want to say thank you to Bethany and John, because without your kindness and your skill and your time, this would not be happening. So this is not my Oscar speech, and that just came to me, like everybody's gonna say, oh yes, you know, but it's so true. We feel the need, any of us out here who are bearing our souls, so to speak, feel the need to say thank you to those who gave us your time and listened to us. It really means a lot. So I also wanted to take a moment to say that there have been connections made this week between my family and families as much as 50 years ago that we have not had contact. I got a telephone call today from, and he said that I could tell you, his, Daryl, hi Daryl. Daryl's family and my family all knew each other back in Mineral Wells and Weatherford, and because of Bethany, we've made a connection. And so that's really sweet to me and many others of you that have reached out. And I feel like we're friends from afar, but maybe not forever. Maybe we'll get to spend time actually face to face and hug to hug and cheek to cheek and smooch to smooch. Thank all of you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe. Wouldn't it be fun if I got... That would be so fun. And tell me what you want to hear. I spent time this week making a list of things, and so I'm going to put those things out there, and maybe you can help me vote on which things that you would like to hear about next, or if I should tell my story chronologically. Anyway, have a great week, everyone. Love to everyone, and thanks so much for watching.